Hello everyone, my name is Doug Shattuck from the County Madison County Office of Emergency Management, and we're going to do a little review on home fire extinguishers. So after 44 years in the fire service, we have quite a bit of experience in the value of a home fire extinguisher, and the New York State Code requires them. So typically, the home fire extinguishers are going to be what we call ABC extinguishers. They're rated based on the types of fires they can extinguish. So A fires are wood and common combustibles, B fires are flammable liquids, and C fires are energized electricity. All things that could be common sources of a fire in your home. So every home needs to have at least one fire extinguisher. One of the highest types of fires that are occurring in residences happen in kitchens. So therefore, it's good to have your fire extinguisher positioned somewhere in proximity to the kitchen. However, toward an exit route, toward a back door, so that if you have to use the extinguisher, it doesn't work, you can get out safely and easily. The two different sizes of extinguishers that are typically used are a 5-pound ABC extinguisher, such as this one. Okay, so that has a little bit more firefighting punch to it. They are dry powder, both of these are. And then the more common one probably is this 2.5-pound ABC fire extinguisher. So they have a limited amount of fire that they can extinguish, but if we use it, we should only use one extinguisher and we should immediately evacuate and call 911. So the way that extinguisher operates, I'll use this one for an example, is we take it off the mount on the wall, which could be a bracket such as this, and we get ready, make sure everybody in the household is warned that there's a fire so they can evacuate. Somebody outside the house can call 911. We encourage them to, we recommend that they do that. And we take that extinguisher off the wall. It's a simple technique, pass, P-A-S-S. We're gonna pull the pin. We're gonna aim at the bottom of the fire. We're gonna squeeze the trigger and we're gonna sweep the fire. So it really looks something like this. Pull the pin, take the hose, squeeze the trigger and sweep the fire. Only get as close as you need to for the powder to reach what's burning. Never turn your back on a fire. So once you've expelled all the extinguishing agent on the fire, whether the fire is completely extinguished or not, put the extinguisher down and evacuate the building and let the fire department follow up from there. But if we catch the fire early enough, we can be successful and prevent more damage to our household and certainly to protect the lives of the people that live there.